G'day, welcome to Accelerate Maths. In this lesson, let's calculate a percentage of a quantity in a sweet way. So what is a percentage? A percentage is a fraction of a whole that is written in hundreds. Here we have 100 sweets. 50% is 50 parts out of the whole 100 parts. If we simplify that fraction, 50% is 1/2. As a decimal, 50% is 0.5. 20% is 20 out of 100 parts. As a simplified fraction, 20% is 1/5. As a decimal, 20% is 0.2. And so on. But let's say we have 300 sweets. And 50% of those sweets are yellow. So how many are yellow? There are three ways to work this out. In this first method, we will use hundredths. This method is a bit slow, but it always works with any percentage. Firstly, per means divide, cent means 100, and of means multiply. So 50% of 300 is 50 divided by 100 multiplied by 300. We multiply the top numbers. 50 times 300 is 15,000. Then divide by the bottom number, which is to divide by 100. So 15,000 divided by 100 is 150 yellow sweets. Now let's do the same question a quicker way with a simplified fraction. Remember that 50% is 1/2, and remember that 1/2 means to divide by 2. So 1/2 times 300 is the same as 300 divided by 2. Again, the answer is 150. Our final method to do the same question is by changing the percentage to a decimal. 50% is 50 divided by 100, which is 0.5. 0.5 multiplied by 300 is 150 yellow sweets. Now let's find out how many green sweets there are. That is 20% of 300 sweets. Again, per means divide, cent means 100, and of means multiply. So we write 20 divided by 100 multiplied by 300. Multiply the top numbers, 20 times 300 is 6,000. Then divide by the bottom number 100, and we get 60 green sweets. Let's do this with a simplified fraction. Remember that 20% is 1/5. And remember that 1/5 means that we divide by 5. So 1/5 times 300 is the same as 300 divided by 5. The answer is again 60. Now let's use a decimal to work this out. 20% is 20 divided by 100, which is 0.2. 0.2 times 300 is again 60. Orange sweets are 13% of the 300 sweets. Let's find out how many orange sweets there are. 13 times 300 is 3,900 divided by 100, and we get 39 orange sweets. There is no number that divides into both 13 and 100, so we cannot simplify 13 hundredths, but we can convert 13 hundredths to a decimal. And that is 0.13. 0.13 multiplied by 300 is again 39 orange sweets.